Benvenuti al ristorante Magreta.
Che vuole questa musica stasera? Che mi riporta un poco del passato. La luna ci teneva compagnia. Io ti sentivo mia, soltanto mia, soltanto mia. Vorrei tenerti qui, vicino a me, adesso che fra noi non c'è più nulla. Vorrei sentire ancora le tue parole, quelle parole che non sento più. Il mondo intorno a noi non esisteva.
I just arrived at the Ristorante Magreta here in La Maddalena, and I've ordered myself a glass of buio, my favorite wine, my favorite Sardinian wine. It smells delicious, I love buio. I haven't had it in a long time. Here is the bottle. It's a beautiful bottle. And I just ordered my appetizer. It's full-bodied, it's not too acidic. It's a flat, kind of a dry red wine, but it's delicious. I love it. I could drink the whole bottle if I let myself. All right, so my appetizer just arrived, and it is a mussel stew, and they gave me this bib to wear. It's kind of fetching. It's got a fish on it, and it matches my dress, so that works out. But oh my god, this smells amazing. I'm always misled by the fact that it's on the appetizers list, but mussels are actually really filling, so I'm not sure that I'll be able to finish all this before my two other courses that I've ordered. So let's take a look at how delicious this is. Oh my god, this smells amazing. The smell is, oh, it's just intoxicating. Fantastic. I love mussels. Okay, let's take the first bite here. Looks and smells delicious. Mm. Oh god, that's good. Very fresh, very soft. It has just the right amount of ingredients in it. It's fantastic. And now let's try this amazing looking garlic bread or whatever it is. It looks, oh, it smells so good. It's amazing. This is almost better than the mussels. It's fantastic. Let's take one more bite of the mussels. Mm. It just explodes in your mouth. Okay, my fettuccine with baby lobster has just arrived. It smells and looks delicious, so let's take a taste. The presentation is amazing. It's piping hot. Mamma mia. Oh, that is amazing. It's like classy lobster. Very, very good. It's fresh. The fettuccine is just right. It's not even quite al dente. It's a little bit past that, so it's just right. It's very soft, or just soft enough. The sauce is to die for. I don't know what the seasonings are inside of it, but it's delicious. You can definitely taste the lobster. It's very potent. It's a very great dish. So my third course has just arrived, and this is, it looks fantastic. I can't wait to sink my teeth into this. This might end up being the best course of them all. It's Angus beef. It's a certain kind of cut that they have. And it's with truffles and dried tomatoes. And on the side, I've ordered my favorite thing here in Italy, which is roasted potatoes. It's called patate al forno. So let's see how this beef is. And it's on a platter of carasau, which is a Sardinian bread that they serve here as kind of like the bread appetizer that they bring to the table. So let's try this. Mm. Oh god, it smells good. This is definitely the best thing I've had all night. This is fantastic. The meat is just right. The mushrooms bring out such an amazing flavor. Tartufo is my favorite here, one of my favorites. Porcini is actually my favorite, but the tartufo, it blends in so nicely with the meat. And I don't know what other kind of seasonings they have on here, but it's fantastic. My dessert just arrived and is panna cotta with chocolate syrup on top. And I have never had this before, so I'm really excited to try it. And the chocolate syrup looks amazing. Look at that. It's just dripping off the spoon. So, let's see. That chocolate syrup is so good. Oh my god. Just smear that chocolate over anything and it would taste good. Let's finish this bullo of mine. Salute.